Welcome back, everyone. It's DNA Gaming with your boy Tommy. Gonna jump right back into Doom Eternal. Where we left off, we just got back up over here, just defeated some enemies. Wow, still can't say that word. Hope you're all doing good out in the world. It's a little bit of crazy times with the coronavirus going on around everything. Hope you all washing your hands and everything, staying safe. With that being said, let's jump right back into it. Tomorrow we're gonna be starting the new gameplay for Resident Evil 3. Can't believe that game already came out this early. I was not expecting it. But definitely should be a good gameplay for everything. Got to get a new gun. He already did. Get a fried chicken. And I'm already dead. Great start to a game. Great start. Hope you all are enjoying these walkthroughs of this game. It's definitely one of my favorite games so far this year. If there's anything me and Al can do to make this channel a lot better, give us a comment, let us know what you guys think, what we can do a little bit better, what not to do. We're still relatively new at it. We'll make the channel as best as it can. Last video I was calling the spider the snake. Now we finally have the snake in this game. I think I'm gonna go with this rocket launcher. Going with that triple rocket launch. Hell yeah, Sounds really good. And I'm dead. Dead. been a little while since I played this game. Gotta get used to those controllers again, you know? Of course. Well, I gotta love to hurl the rockets. Now what up?
Really?
Switch it up to this. Getting wrecked. Damn. What am I doing? What am I doing, guys? Third time's a charm. Didn't want to do that. Did not mean to do that. There we go. Nothing over here. Looks like there's a way up there. Hey, a little Roomba. Now, looks like you should be able to get in here. Not sure as to how. Can't punch it. Let's go back around really quick. Do something went up. There we go. Get a new prayer suit point. Take care of that later. I'm gonna take this rocket launcher off because I feel like I'm gonna shoot myself again.
The beast talks dear to me, my brothers and sisters, but he is weak. Your hate must match his will.
I'm gonna put my
gun. Only then will you be truly saved.
Thank you. damn thing to do. Did not mean to do that. And I'm dead. I just can't win this game. I keep dying. Why do I keep dying? Time. I feel like this game is trying to kill me. Why is everything trying to kill me? Come on. Trying, guys. I'm trying. Help out. three back to back. I like that. Oh. Okay. This bad at the game. Is that it? No. No missiles. These are rubber rings all around. Finally. That took way too long. Ugh. So before we leave, just gotta make sure there's nothing else that I left in this area. Any ammo? Anything good? I definitely got wrecked on this area. I'm not gonna drop down. Ooh, new sound of battery. Friends. And somebody's behind us. Huh. Looks like we could get up there, but oh. It's a helmet. How do you get up there? I definitely could use an extra life. Okay, now it's it. I missed it. How did I miss it? Okay, I should have got it that time. This game's killing me today, guys. It's killing me. Finally, get extra life.
Your salvation lies in his destruction. The myth of the Slayer's strength is exposed now to us. Can you see it, brothers? He has lost the resolve to continue. Eat his soul. I must survive this. Protect me in my time of need, and you secure your place in the new world.
I guess you can. That works. Don't worry, don't get up. Before I get up there, let me just check around this area. Okay.
Your super shotgun is nearby. A relic from your past. The priests who kept his
super shotgun
in this remote location.
Nice. Yeah, I'm not gonna like this area, but let's do it. Well, something bad's gonna happen. Or not. paths we have to go down.
Attention, all mortally challenged personnel. The Slayer is inside the facility. Please proceed with aggression.
That's gotta be one of my favorite glory kills in this game. Okay, time for that health. Anybody else? I think that was it. Hey, send the first guy. Pull it up and up. Can I get it? Guess not. Okay, there's one of Gornax. How to get into it though? I'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Automatic. Very nice. Okay. So I guess you have to go back out to this area and then you can jump across and get to it. Get anything else over here. Everything seems like it's blocked off right now. Yeah, here we go. Should we go with more armor or more health? Kind of feeling the armor right now. Keep getting maxed out every time. Hey, nice. See how we're doing. Progress. Looks like we got all those. Got all the sentinel batteries. Very nice. And like I said before, you know, I'm gonna try to, you know, get 100% on everything, but sometimes easier said than done, you know. Okay, this is the way we just came, right? Yeah. Killed you already. Oh, lovely. Hey, got on the first try for once. To life right now. Why are we bringing a reverend to life? This doesn't seem like a good idea. What? Are we in control of a reverend right now?
You are now in control of the revenant drone.
That is new. That's it. Any of the other games had be able to play as a reverend. Jump, jetpack. Afterburner, twin rocket. not sure if we can find it right now. Just gonna go on with it. Get moved. Oh. He's dead. Get a fried chicken. I'm guessing you can't get any ammo back. Or not ammo. Help. Yay, we did it. First try, guys. Get a little bit better with the game. Guess we got it. Come back in here. That was pretty interesting. Can't say I ever got to do that before. Thank you. New super shotgun. And I'm gonna say we don't kill him. Just in case we decide to, you know, come back at us. Yeah, I feel I'm not gonna like this part. And that thing goes right. These are gonna be all enemies. So what we're gonna do is take it one at a time. Very nice. Three kills on that. Hopefully I took all out the bigger enemies. That's focusing. I need to do that to close. Guessing this is the first one I should have won. Sentinel armor. Nice, got a cheat code.
Attention, all cultist base personnel. Please destroy the slayer. The priest must survive. I repeat, the priest must survive.
Okay, so where are we supposed to go? That's where we're supposed to go. Had a feeling. Can I just do this without? Okay. Oh, come on. Missed it by that much. Oh, come on. How did I do it the first time? Come on, let's go to run the other way. It's back this way. Oh, lovely, I missed it. Alright, guys. Like I said before, you know, it might be occasionally a time where I miss stuff. I mean, if Al gets lucky, he'll get it. Not gonna miss that, though. Nah, I missed it. No, whatever. Hey, I got a gore nest. Alright guys, I think I'm gonna call it for right now. Hope you enjoy this part. I believe this is part 4 now for Doom Eternal. Don't forget to like, subscribe to these videos. Tomorrow we should have a game trailer for Resident Evil 3 because it's coming out tomorrow. Hope you all enjoy that. Like I said earlier, you know, any way to make this channel a lot better for anything, just let us know. Leave a comment for us. Alright, hope you have a fantastic day. Peace out.